in a world where bending the elements is possible. Only the Avatar can master the four elements. Centuries ago, Avatar Aang defeated the Fire Lord single-handedly with the help of his friend. He's the one that hired me, the announcer guy, years ago. Now, centuries later, Avatar Aang has passed and a new Avatar has been born. Meet Korra, the Avatar. Korra, who as the Avatar mainly uses firebending. Korra, that uses the Avatar state to win games against children. Korra, who screwed up the entire past Avatar cycle. And Korra, who likes to run the fact that she's the Avatar in everyone's face. Join Korra as she faces the dangers in Republic City. Dangers such as Russian mobsters.
Mr. Chan, please tell me you have my money.
I never borrowed money from you guys.
Sure you did. And we're about to take it back.
Spinning doors. Non-benders whose faces we can never see.
Wait, if you're not an important character, why are you wearing a mask? Why don't you ever talk?
Non-benders whose voices we can never hear.
Amon, what do you want to do?
What?
She's getting away.
Lieutenant, you're going to have to speak up before the Avatar gets away.
She's getting away.
Oh, great. See? She's got away. Get going, Lieutenant.
You can go to hell.
What was that?
Oh, now you can hear me.
A badass villain who takes his hatred for bending much too seriously.
Lieutenant, is that an iPhone 6 you're using?
Yes, it is.
Lieutenant, that phone, it bends.
With all due respect, sir, it's just a phone.
That badass villain's badass backstory.
Do you want to know how I got this mask? Well, I'll tell you. My father was a bender. And a fiend.
Very bad customer service.
Thank you for calling Future Industries Support Line. Please listen carefully as our menu options have changed. For benders, press 1. For all non-benders, press 2. Your call is very important to us. All of our representatives are currently busy. Please wait until the next available representative.
A talking ferret!
Bolin, in order to achieve peace, first you must look within yourself to find the peace within the balance of your soul.
Pabu, I have no idea what that means.
And the same intro to the show over and over.
Fire.
Not now, Tenzin. There are pro-bending matches happening.
It's the big kabosh!